back away to Eller. Lamar Zeller tries to find Haglin, but Natchez intercepts that pass. Carolina back in. Pesci, Natchez in the slot. They score! Nino Niederreiter with the equalizer. 6:28 on the clock, and the Canes have tied it at two.
Lars Eller made a poor decision, and Carolina makes the Dane pay. Forces this puck, should have gone deep. Natchez with his right glove takes advantage of the turnover, and then a marvelous pass from the goal line. You're thinking, is Natchez going to try his stop move? It wasn't there. Goes to the middle, and for the second time, Kokaniemi first, and now Niederreiter beats Samsonov high to the glove. You see the way that glove hung? That is all about taking advantage of an ill-advised play from Lars Eller.